Are you facing a no sound issue on Windows 11? In this video, you will know 12 fixes for no audio on Windows 11. Before we start this detailed guide, press the like button and subscribe to our channel in case you forget later. Check the volume. The first thing you should do is check the volume. Sometimes you turn down the volume but forget to turn it back on. Click on the volume icon and use the slider to increase the volume. Many laptops have a dedicated mute button. If pressed, they could stop the output even if you enable it from the Windows 11 OS. So try to locate the physical mute button on the laptop and press it. Check if your sound device is working. You should check the sound device you're using and make sure they're working. For example, if you're using Bluetooth headphones, you can connect it with your smartphone and see if it's working. If you're using speakers, connect it to another computer and see if it's working or not. If not, change your speakers. If it is working, then continue with the next fixes. Make sure your sound output device is properly connected. You should check the connection of the output device, like your speakers cable and power cable connection. If you're using headphones, you should check the cable connection and ensure they are properly connected. If you're using Bluetooth headphones, make sure it's turned on and discoverable. Change your default output device. Nowadays, so many different devices are connected to the computer that we often forget to switch to the correct one. If you connect a monitor to an HDMI port, the audio output will also be changed to the monitor. If the monitor doesn't have inbuilt speakers, you won't hear anything. To switch the output device, click on the volume icon, then click on the Manage Sound Devices icon to switch to the correct output device. If you are unsure which one is the correct one, try each of them until you hear the sound. Check the volume mixer. The audio could be disabled from the volume mixer for the app you're using to play the audio. The volume mixer has separate volume controls for all of your apps. If the audio is disabled for that app, you won't hear anything. Right-click on the volume icon and select Open Volume Mixer. Now check the volume for your app. For example, I'm playing the audio from Microsoft Edge, so I'll check its volume. If it's muted, increase it. If you can't hear the system sounds, check the system sound volume. Run the audio troubleshooter. To fix the audio problems on Windows 11, you can run the audio troubleshooter. Open Settings. Under the System tab, open Sound. Scroll down and under the Troubleshoot Common Sound Problems, click on Output Devices. Now follow the instruction of the troubleshooter. You can also run the troubleshooter by right-clicking on the volume icon and clicking on the Troubleshoot Sound Problems. Check the permission of the output device. Sometimes the permission of the output device to play the audio is revoked due to some conflicts, so you can check if it has permission. Open the sound setting, scroll down to the advanced section and click on All Sound Devices. Now select the output device you are currently using. Under the General category, click on Allow. If it is showing Don't Allow, meaning it already has the permission and there is another problem. Enable or disable audio enhancements. Sometimes the audio enhancement feature causes the problem in producing sound, so you can try enabling or disabling the audio enhancements. Open the sound settings. Select your output device. Under the output settings, check the Enhance Audio option. If it is disabled, enable it. And if it is enabled, disable it. Now check your sound output. Update Windows 11. You can try updating the Windows 11 OS. Sometimes, a glitch in the current version of the OS causes the no sound issue. Updating it fixes the problems. Open Setting. Click on Windows Update. Then click on Check for Updates and install the available updates. Update the audio driver. The audio driver is responsible for the sound output. If there is a glitch in the driver or it is outdated, you might face a no sound issue. To update the audio driver, press the Windows plus R button, type devmgmt.msc, and press Enter. Now, expand the audio inputs and outputs. Right-click on your default device and choose Update Driver. You can also download the driver from your sound card manufacturer or laptop manufacturer, then install the driver directly. Reinstall the audio device. If none of the fixes are working, you can try reinstalling the audio device. Open the Device Manager. Now, expand the audio inputs and outputs. Right-click on the sound device, then click on Uninstall Device. Then confirm the action. Now restart Windows 11. When Windows 11 starts, it will automatically install the audio device and install the best driver. If the driver does not get installed automatically, you can manually install it. Right-click on it and select Update Driver. Restart the audio service. Restarting the audio service could fix the audio problems. To start the audio service, press the Windows key plus the R button. Type services.msc and hit Enter. You will see all the services. Now locate Windows Audio. Right-click on it and choose Restart. Then do the same with Windows Audio Endpoint Builder. That's it for this video. If you have any questions and suggestions, drop them below and share this useful video with your friends. Like the video and subscribe to our channel. Your likes and comments motivate us to create such videos. Don't forget to press the bell button to receive alerts for videos on Windows 10 tips and tricks.